You want more than a fix. You want knowledge. Hi everyone, Leo Notenboom here for askleo.com. Some time ago, in an article and a video called The Deep Dark Secret Behind Ask Leo, I shared a secret that is neither deep nor dark. The secret? I answer people's tech questions and sneak in some education when they're not looking. In that statement, there is a huge opportunity for you. In my experience, there's a fundamental conflict when anyone tries to help you with technology. What you want and what you need may be two different things. What you have is a problem. What you want is a solution. But what you need is a little bit of education. Often just that little bit of education will not only get you a solution to the problem at hand, but you'll be less likely to need help with similar issues in the future. Ultimately, you're more self-reliant. You'll need me, or people like me, a little less. And for the record, I'm totally okay with that. Education doesn't have to be scary or overwhelming. It could be as simple as learning a term or understanding the difference between two confusingly similar things. It could be learning how to clear a browser cache when you experience a certain type of problem. There are plenty of opportunities. And therein lies my challenge. You want answers, not lectures. People resist education, often really strongly. I just want it to work, often comes with the implication that I shouldn't have to think about it to make it work. Sadly, that's not the world we're in. And while it's easy to point at computers as the culprit, honestly, it's never really been the world we live in. Beginning with the wheel, every new technology has required some amount of education to get it to do what we want it to do. In that sense, computers and modern technology are really no different. We can try to reduce the amount of education needed, but it will never be zero. Now, of course, no one wants to be lectured at. That's my challenge, and the challenge of honestly anyone trying to teach anyone anything anywhere. While sneaking in some education while you're doing something else is nice, it's not really enough. Sometimes education needs to be explicit. The challenge for me and people like me is to make it both understandable and palatable. The challenge and the opportunity for you is to be open to it. So yeah, look for those opportunities to learn a little something every day. It's why, honestly, it's why I'm in this industry. Not a day goes by where I don't learn something. And that, to me, is absolutely wonderful. But I'll say this, the more you know, the better your technology will work for you and the more confidence you will have. And the better this stuff works, the more exciting, the more empowering, and the more fun it can all be. For updates, for comments, for links related to this topic and more, visit askleo.com/179346. If you've got a question, visit askleo.com/ask. If you'd like to sign up for my weekly newsletter, askleo.com/newsletter. And if you'd like to support Ask Leo, well, that's askleo.com/patron. I'm Leo Notenboom. This is askleo.com. Thanks for watching.